Yo, what's going on, guys, and welcome back to another video. Now, as you guys know, yesterday a new Battlefront 2 trailer dropped. big explosion. Now, because I was so busy editing the video that I just released, I didn't actually get time to watch it. So I know I'm a little late to the party, but that's what we're gonna do now, dude. This thing is 4 minutes long, bro. I am so ready.
Hi players, this is John Boyega.
Yo,
and this is Star Wars Battlefront 2.
Whether dominating the multiplayer Battlefront as Kylo Ren, leading your squadron through thrilling dogfights in space, stepping into the boots of Iden Versio in a new single-player campaign,
and
mastering your skills in split-screen arcade, this is a Star Wars experience like none other, with greater depth and progression than ever before. Star Wars Battlefront 2 has nearly tripled the number of locations, heroes, and vehicles as its predecessor. It all starts with the Battlefront.
Kamino.
Yes. Yavin 4. Fondor. Starkiller Base. And many more. Over 14 locations to explore across all three Star Wars eras. Star Wars Battlefront 2 introduces class gameplay. Choose from the Assault, Heavy, Specialist, and Officer classes, each with unique abilities, weapons, and weapon attachments that give you an edge in battle.
Spread.
But it's not all about the power of the individual. The better you play with your team, the more battle points you'll earn to call in powerful reinforcements, such as flame troopers or Wookiees.
Wookiees.
And a wide range of vehicles, both on the ground and in the air. Battle points are also key to bringing iconic Star Wars heroes into battle. From Darth Maul, Boba Fett, and Rey.
You want to fight?
Each hero has unique abilities for you to customize and master. Choose the right moment to call
Luke
in your hero and
cool.
Turn the
first time we've seen a bit of Luke gameplay.
And last but not least, we have Starfighters. Just like troopers, each Starfighter has a class.
Oh, cool.
And just like battle points bring your favorite heroes into battle, they can also bring in your favorite hero ships, including the iconic Millennium Falcon. All with unique handling and upgradable abilities.
Invisible, apparently, that's kind of cool.
The Star Card system has been completely rebuilt. These powerful collectibles exist for everything you can spawn in at, be it a trooper, a vehicle, reinforcement, or hero.
Oh, cool.
You can find them in crates, or craft and upgrade them using parts. The rarer the tier of card, the more powerful its effect in battle.
Silver's the highest tier.
Choose the right Star Card for the right situation. Get ready to fight. Star Wars Battlefront 2 contains 5 different multiplayer modes. Blast, fast-paced, close-quarters combat. Strike, strategic, objective-based battles. Heroes versus villains, where iconic Star Wars characters go head-to-head. Starfighter Assault. Intense dogfights across high atmosphere and space.
I really hope they improve the dynamics around the dogfighting, because it wasn't great in the previous game.
20 all-out warfare. Not ready for multiplayer yet? No problem. Perfect your skills and try out all your abilities offline. Play split-screen co-op, versus, or solo, and earn rewards. Star Wars Battlefront 2 single-player campaign debuts an untold story.
The Emperor is dead.
Helping bridge the events of the Return of the Jedi and the Force Awakens.
So what happens now?
We retaliate, Commander.
As Iden Versio, Special Forces soldier as equally lethal on the ground as she is in space, you'll fight for the future of the Empire in a galaxy breaking apart.
Burn them up!
With a few familiar faces along the way, it's up to you to rise as a new Star Wars hero. Star Wars Battlefront 2 is a massive world, and it's only getting bigger. With a live service that continues to evolve and grow, bringing new locations, challenges, and characters, such as Finn, of course, and Captain Phasma, into the fray. Heroes are born on the battlefront. This holiday, jump in with me and begin your journey.
It's just unreal. It just looks unreal. Dude, this is gonna be the best game ever. I can't even, that was just unreal. This is going to be the best game of 2017, bro. This is going to be the best Star Wars game of all time. I'm so hyped. It's going to be sick. Anyways, that's going to be it for today's video. If you guys did enjoy, hit that thumbs up button. Subscribe if you are new. Let me know what you think about Battlefront 2 in the comments below. I'm going to be replying to the comments in this video. Cheers for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.